The Steelhawks threaten to regain the lead, but Mike Ware can't lift the puck over Vitucci's outstretched glove. Now, watch the bottom of your screen. The Marlies, Glenn Lowe's, high sticks Rob Thacker. Neither team had taken a penalty until this altercation late in the second period. Doctors at first suspected Thacker had suffered a fractured cheekbone, but he was treated at hospital this morning for a badly broken nose and swollen face. Thacker is expected to miss the next two games. Hamilton outshot Toronto 45-23, but Vitucci...
And Acker Crombie holds on to the ball. The hockey fight of the week from the OHL. Hamilton Steelhawks Rob Thacker and Toronto's Glenn Howes late in the...